Evening. My name is Katie McGinnis, and I am delighted to be the new Ferris Concert Choir Director. And we are just so excited to sing for you. And I would like to thank Ferris for giving us this opportunity to share vocal music once again. And I would like to invite anybody who would like to come and sing with us. We will be starting our new semester on Tuesday, January 11th. We meet in the Music Activities Center from 7 until 8:50 every Tuesday. So if you are listening to this concert and feel moved to come and sing with us, just come on to rehearsal and make some music. That's what I love about the Ferris Band, Orchestra, and Choir, is that the philosophy is music for life. And so we want anybody who feels that they need to have more music in their life to just come and join. Thank you very much to my music colleagues, Scott Cohen and Catherine LaPietra, Sarah Aker, everybody who is here technically making this happen tonight. Thank you very much to Dr. Andrew Fox, who is wonderful and such a treat to be able to collaborate artistically with. Thank you to you for joining us. Thank you so much to these wonderful singers on stage. They are just a dream to work with. Here's Lauren.
Antonio Vivaldi was an Italian composer of the Baroque era. He was also a violinist, teacher, and priest. He is known for his violin concerto, The Four Seasons. Gloria was composed in Venice in 1750 for a girls' choir from an orphanage. It presents the traditional Gloria from the Latin Mass in 12 varied sections. We will perform the first section, Gloria, Antonio Vivaldi.
Thank you. Imagine a world with no music. This haunting piece set in the Dorian mode uses a poem written by Andrew Marvell in the 17th century to describe the origin of music. It reminds us of how lucky we are to have the opportunity to again create live music together. Claudia Barrio will then perform If I Loved You from the musical Carousel by Rodgers and Hammerstein.
Sound to all the rocks and birds. Join us in celebrating the season of Hanukkah with Celebration of Light by Joseph M. Martin. Then, Alan E. Naplan's beautiful Al Shlosha Divar, featuring vocal soloist Ethan Heppner. This song reminds us that the world is sustained by three things: by truth, by justice, and by peace.
Thank you.
I Hear the Harps Eternal is a traditional hymn arranged by Alice Parker. Notice the many independent vocal lines called polyphony.
Thank you. But first, it truly is the most wonderful time of the year.
Arlen and Beatrice Soloist Mary Hobart.